And developing now, a cross-country murder manhunt comes to our area. Police are looking for Sean Lannon in connection with a homicide in East Greenwich, Gloucester County. It happened on Myrtle Avenue. Authorities say the 47-year-old is also a person of interest in a quadruple homicide in Albuquerque, New Mexico. No word on details of the East Greenwich homicide just yet. Authorities say that Lannon may be off driving a 2018 blue Honda CRV. He was last seen in Camden.